Remember me?
What are you doing here, Lorraine?
I came to speak to you in person.
Why?
Because your phone manners aren't that good, that's why. I do not like being hung up on, Carly. Got it?
Okay, listen. There was somebody in my apartment. It couldn't be helped.
You could have called me back.
I called you back. By the time I'd done that, you'd already left.
All right. I believe you.
Great. Now, will you please get out of here?
Not so fast. I want my money.
I will meet you at Mercy like we planned.
Listen to me. I am not going to be suckered by you again. I want my money, and I want it now.
Lorraine, Tony and AJ both work in this hospital. We cannot take the chance of them seeing you.
Listen to me. I am not leaving here without my cash. Now, I can either get it from you, or I'm going to get it from AJ.
Don't you dare.
It's all the same to me, Snarly. In fact, I bet AJ would be willing to fork over quite a pretty penny to hear what I have to say.
All right, I will give you the money here, but not in the gym.
Look who's here. Just the man I wanted to see.